Celine. I am teaching you how to do a coin bank. So, we need scissors or any type of scissors like this. Then we need tape. And my team is unicorn. Here are some pictures that I set online. You need some tape so that you can stick on your jar. Then you can use some color pens to decorate. So let's start. First, we are going to cut down this. I use this purple pen to write my name here. So I will secure some double-sided tape. Just to secure the paper on the coin bank. I will put the tape on the coin bank. Here's my coin bank. And we put some decoration like some stars on the jar. When we get some savings, we can like screw it up. Yeah. We put our savings inside. Why I don't want to put a hole here? Because I can also put some notes. Yep. Yes. The saving is important because if you don't have any savings, you can't like buy food, and then you don't have any money to buy things that you need, and it's really important to do. I hope that my coin bank will be like very, very full soon. I got a lot of fresh food.
Okay, and what do you want to buy?
What I want to buy the most is a dog! Another dog.